Thanks for being with us on this Thursday's Live at 9. The Culinary Institute at Southwest Tennessee Community College offers cutting-edge kitchen, classroom, and catering services in a dedicated facility here in the Mid-South.
And if you're looking to jumpstart or continue your culinary career, it is a great place to do just that. And of course, at the helm is Southwest chef Steven Leake, and he is here this morning. He's got a great recipe to test out in our kitchen over this rainy weekend. Chef, welcome back. Happy New Year to you. Glad
Happy
to see
New Year
you.
To you guys.
Look at the color in that skillet. The Craigmont kids with their wellness fair would be so proud of this, because this is very
goes
healthy,
hand
right?
Goes hand in hand there.
Very, very light and nutritious meal, and very simple.
So what have you been working on here?
So this morning we have a bourbon-glazed salmon.
Okay.
And so we also have some jasmine rice and then just some sauteed sugar snap peas with carrots and red bell peppers.
So these are going to be a little crunchy, right? You don't want them to be...
Correct.
Okay, overcooked.
Right.
Because you cook out a lot of the nutrients, right?
Exactly.
So how long would someone... I guess this is olive oil and... Look, I'm
so this is a light, this
doing.
Is a mild, light olive oil that
okay.
we use this morning.
And then how long do you saute them?
3 minutes.
That's it?
Yeah. Yeah,
oh,
about 3 minutes.
Okay.
A nice high temperature, and you're good to go.
All right. How about that salmon?
So the salmon cooks about 3 minutes on each side.
Okay.
Wow, that's cool.
And so we marinated it overnight. So
okay.
we made the marinade for the salmon.
Marinated it in what?
And this delicious bourbon here.
Was that right?
Oh. Wow.
So when you say bourbon glaze,
it's truly a bourbon glaze.
That's exactly right there.
So does it, I know alcohol cooks out usually, like if you put it in a sauce or something, does it cook out when it's used as a marinade?
Well, so it's diluted because it has brown sugar,
oh.
little soy sauce, light
okay.
sodium,
okay.
Soy sauce,
okay.
and then the brown sugar, and then the bourbon.
So you're not going to get drunk eating
No. But it just gives a really, really nice flavor profile.
You seem to be a bit disappointed there.
Well, I think he was assuming, I was hoping it would cook out. Not
so
necessarily.
Chef, when it comes to the health benefits, especially with the salmon, what are they?
Very nutritious. You get your omega-3 fatty acids, mm-hmm. which helps to fight cholesterol
mm-hmm.
And that type of thing. Great protein, a light protein that's
right.
not hard on your digestive system.
Very good for the brain.
Correct.
So, and you know, your body does not make omega-3s, so you have to get it from your food.
Really?
Yes, that's just a little known fact.
So thank you for sharing.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
My job.
Okay.
So I'm here in 3 minutes. 3 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
That's not 6 minutes
on
to
each
make
side.
This, really.
So it's 3 minutes on each side of the salmon. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. What's the marinade consist of? You said brown sugar.
So brown sugar, the bourbon, light sodium soy sauce,
mm-hmm.
some fresh grated
so it's
ginger.
Not a lot of sodium.
Correct.
Okay, that's good. Ginger.
And then ginger, garlic, and some black pepper.
Now, what if
and fresh lime juice.
All right, Chef. What if we wanted to mix it up a little bit? We see you have the white rice there. What about brown rice, something like that?
So brown rice will be excellent as well. This is jasmine rice.
Jasmine
rice. So I want to do something a little bit floral this
okay.
morning to work with the salmon.
Now, what's the taste of the jasmine rice?
So it's more floral. More aromatic
okay.
than your regular white rice.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Yeah.
But if you wanted something with a little more fiber, it
oh,
would
yeah,
taste
the brown
okay
rice
with
would be
brown.
Great, yeah.
Okay, and you just put the marinade in a Ziploc? I mean, because this is a huge... If you're doing an event where you have a lot of people, how are you going to marinate?
Well, so we would
that?
Probably, you know, pre-cut the salmon and then go ahead and just put it in a pan and make a larger amount of the marinade
okay.
and just leave it in there. Just
24 hours. If you don't have 24 hours, what's the minimum
A couple
time?
Of hours would be great.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, a couple
All
hours
right.
would be great.
Okay.
And so
then you pan-fry it? I'm sorry.
Just pan-seared it. And then, you know, and if you need to, you can always finish it off in the oven if you like.
Do you have any more in the oven for us?
We do
I see that one piece.
We have one more piece
and
in the oven
know
for you.
Somebody
you
has an appetite here.
I'll let you have the salmon as long as I get
you have the bourbon.
The bourbon. I think that's a fair trade.
It's going to be
really
an interesting
do.
Day, folks, here on Live at 9.
And
very interesting.
I just have to ask real quick, do you guys cater, too? You have, like, if I had a party, the Southwest, have you started
well,
that?
Well, Southwest doesn't, but,
okay.
you, know,
but you
might could talk me into it.
You do? Okay, yeah. awesome.
We have your number.
Remember, he's
you
my
go.
Friend, not yours.
And you have the bottle of bourbon.
For okay. your next party.
We got you, Chef.
Right.
Always good to see you. Thank you very much. Good stuff.
Southwest.edu is the website.